There are so many things that can be done for them.
Sure.
But trust you me, you know, if I gave you 1 million shillings today and you're not prepared, you're going to squander the 1 million.
That is true.
All the young people are saying all we lack is capital. But give them 1 million shillings today and see what they're going to do with it.
Mm.
Running a business is not child's play. You need to be adequately equipped with the right skill sets to be able to run a business. You need to be mentored by people who've run businesses successfully before. The nuts and bolts, the ins and outs of running a business. You know, if you're not prepared with the right skills, if you're not mentored, if you're not shown the ropes, then you're not going to get anywhere. You could be an SME doing business for survival, for subsistence. But what is the end game? Do you have a bigger vision than just setting up a small business to survive?
Survive. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. If we inject capital into your business today, are you going to grow? Are you disciplined enough to go the long haul and patient to go the long haul with your business?
Mm-hmm.
So there's a very big room for SMEs to grow, and I think there's goodwill to support them. But what is key is, do they have the skill sets? Are they disciplined enough to do it? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
If they're given money today, are they willing to grow? Are they willing and patient to grow those businesses to the next level?
Mm-hmm.
I know the major problem in our market today is, and this is from the SMEs, they go to the banks and they're told you need a certain level of collateral to access financing. But I guess it's a function of preparedness. I don't think they're prepared enough in terms of how they package their businesses to be attractive to private sector funding, mainstream banks, venture capitalists, PEs, and so on and so forth. Which is why we need to do more of entrepreneurship masterclasses and involve people who've run businesses successfully to mentor SMEs. And this is one of the things that we're going to offer at the Made in Kenya Extravaganza. We'll have a session where, and we're encouraging most of these SMEs, as many as possible, to attend the event.
Okay.
Because one, we'll have entrepreneurs doing a masterclass
right.
on entrepreneurship so they can benefit from that.